Okay, next one, 16. So depending on whether it's a grab or push down low or a strike up high, depends on what your hands are. Basically, what's going to happen is they reach, let's say they throw the punch, they're going to step back and catch the elbow with this hand, wrist with this hand, break the arm, while simultaneously kicking to the groin. You're going to step down forward, you're going to pull them down to an arm bar. You're going to come over the head, step down, catching the arm, between the legs, snap, that breaks the arm. Step out, and punch to the head. Yeah, it brings it down, over. This would break if I snapped it. Go ahead and pull it. Ooh, hell yeah.